She's a crazy little Widgee, and she's from the Murrumbidgee, and she's got a reputation far and wide. They talk about her east and west, they say her dancing is the best, so I thought I'd take a look and then decide. Well, it was down the Riverina, the first time that I seen her, right then and there my heart was in a whirl. She was dressed up to the nines and really looking fine. You've never seen such a pretty girl. Well, she's a crazy little Widgee, and she's from the Murrumbidgee. You should see that little girl step it out. I tried to take her strolling, but she's keen on rock and rollin'. She's the girl that all the fellas rave about. They say she took some beatin' at the dance hall down in Leeton. The gang stood back and gave her all the floor. Her jeans, they were the tightest, and she danced just like some Vitus. The fellas all were yellin' out for more. Well, she's a crazy little Widgee, and she's from the Murrumbidgee. You should see that little honey step around. Her charm, it never fails. She's the queen of New South Wales. She's the heppest little cat in all the town. Well, she really looked fantastic when she busted the elastic in her ponytail, and ow, I had to frown. I asked her what she's selling, but it's just her way of telling she's really gonna let all her hair down. Well, around about this particular time we got together, we were doing fine. I had dreams of making her all mine, you see. Then one day some real cool cat came all the way up from Ballarat, took my Murrumbidgee Widgee away.